Hey guys, it's Lindsay. Welcome back to another video. So quick disclaimer, I am currently posting so many vlogs on my channel because my phone is like the only thing I have to film on. I left my mom's camera on a plane going to Mexico. Yeah, I don't have any like equipment right now except for my phone. So that's why I'm posting so many vlogs, but this one's gonna be a fun one because I'm going to Grandby, which is like a mountain town in Colorado. So there's gonna be a bunch of snow and it's like Christmas time. Yeah, so I'm vlogging this trip to Grandby. My best friend is coming, my aunt will be there, my aunt's boyfriend will be there, and then the rest of my family. We're just gonna do a lot of stuff, so I hope you enjoy. Keep watching for so currently it is like 1 o'clock. I'm all packed, like I'm like ready to go right now, but I have to run some errands first for my mother before I go. So this is my suitcase full of stuff. I'm only going for like 3 days, but I literally packed myself to the rim. And I literally always overpack. I don't know how I always do this, but. And then this is my outfit that I'm wearing. So this is, I guess, just a top from H&M. And I actually thrifted this in New York, which is kind of cool. These are just Lulu leggings. And then these are checkered Vans. So yeah, I'm check out my Christmas decorations. So we have hope and love and joy, and these like flicker on. And I have a little Christmas tree that also lights up. And this, I just made this. It's like a heart. This is my inspiration board. Yeah. Okay, hey guys, really quick. So currently I'm at my best friend's house and we are getting her stuff because she's gonna come to my house and then we're gonna drive from there. So yeah, that's her. It's been rough. Hey guys, this is Gracie, my best friend. You guys haven't met her yet, surprisingly.
I got the moves. 1, 2, 3,
fuck it. My darling, I love you, 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 I love you.
Space. See, here's the bathroom. Just chilling. This is a bed. It's kind of hard to see. Yeah, this is the kitchen. TV. And then we have this porch thing. I guess you can't see. Oh, you really can't see. Okay, well, this is the view. It's just a parking lot. I was just about to say pooling. We just went swimming and sorry we look like crap.
Oh god, yeah, we do.
It's recording.
Yeah. So we're about to go exploring, so that's fun. This is my outfit for exploring. These are some socks that Gracie gave. Oh my god, look how red my legs are.
Oh,
look how red your legs are.
I know.
We're all matching.
Do this.
I put my shoes on backwards.
Look, okay, so I have shorts. She has the same shorts. She has the pants.
Okay, y'all, check this out. We're about to go play some wall ball with our rackets. Yay. Okay, ready? Hit it. Oh, that was weak. Okay, she's gonna do it. That was so weak. Okay, redeeming yourself. Kind of that. I almost just died.
It's obvious I wanted to.
You guys enjoyed that time lapse of me and my friend putting makeup on, but now I'm gonna do my hair, so Bye. Hey guys, so we have to make a little comparison here. My
She's
spilling her life problems. Okay. So we have to make this comparison really quick. So my aunt got me this fresh sparkling snow hand cream. I want to test to see if it does actually smell like snow. Like, I have to know.
It smells like snow.
So you can't smell it, but we're gonna pretend you can.
It smells like snow.
Wait, let me smell it.
What does it smell like to you? Like snow. But we don't know yet, so we're gonna go smell the snow. And it's currently snowing right now.
Okay.
That is a negative. It doesn't smell anything like the lotion. They lied to me. So this is our outfits. Yeah. Cute. So this is my grandma Christmas sweater I got from a thrift store. Got Columbia pants. What about you?
I don't even know what brand this is.
That
like
brand?
My sweatshirt. It's not Sunday, but it's okay.
Liar.
She figured it out. Okay, nothing exciting's really happening. Me and Gracie just had a photo shoot, like on this porch, so I'll put some pictures in. But can we appreciate this lighting real quick? Like, popping. So yeah, we're about to leave to go snowmobiling.
Take the halls with boughs of holly. Tis the season to be jolly.
Hey guys, so I have my snowmobiling gear all on. I have a GoPro on too, so I'm gonna get a lot of GoPro footage. And my phone's dying, so I have to stop this here. I'll see you guys later.
Done, we now are gay apparel.
So we are back at our hotel cabin-ish snowboarding. Not snowboarding, sorry. Oh my god. Okay, there's no more people. So snowmobiling like took a lot out of us. And we were originally gonna go to hot springs after we got back, but now it's dark and we're exhausted. So we're just gonna stay the night here and go hot tubbing. So yeah. Okay, hey guys, it is Sunday, this is our last day. Really quickly, this is our outfit that we're wearing today. So this is a sleep shirt that Gracie's mom got me. I thought it looked cute, I don't know. This is a belt, some Levi jeans, and some fake Timberlands. What about you?
These are jeans from Aeropostale from like 3 years ago. Your mom got me these boots from a thrift store, and I thrifted this too.
That's from a thrift store?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cute, I like that.
Yeah.
What about you, Isabel? You wanna show off your outfit?
I don't know where any of this is from.
Okay, I can tell you. Columbia, PacSun, Levi Vans. Boom. Okay, quick update, guys. We are buried alive by my parents. That's fun. Guys, it's in.
You sit on a throne of lies!
Got a bathroom. Some nice skis on the wall. Closet. A lot of music playing. I guess in there. Y'all, listen. It has its own hot tub. This is a terrible angle. So right now we're staying the night, one more night in Grandby at my aunt's house, and my sister's staying here, and we're going to a hot springs that's like close by. So that's gonna be fun. It's like a sulfur spring, so it's like good for your skin and all that. Baby, squeeze me all so tight. Baby, squeeze me all so tight. We just found out there's 16 different pools that are open and are hot, like natural hot springs. Show me that you love me. Okay, this is the aftermath of
hot springs. I smell like eggs.
Yeah, what do we all think of the hot springs?
Stinky. Oh, stinky.
Smelly, my feet hurt.
Oh yeah, they had
the salt, all to over, melt the snow,
and it was cold.
It felt like you were stepping on nails.
Yeah, so your feet were cold, and you were stepping on little pieces of salt, so it hurt. Yeah, it was super nice. There were like 16 different pools. Some of them were very hot, and then some of them were really hot. But yeah, that's about it. And right now we're heading back
to eat chicken parmesan.
Yeah.
I killed this all myself.